There's more to your rights than I thought! Go on, let's make this quick!
Right!
No!
Captain Ginyu's gonna have to come up with a new pose that the four of us can do.
We did it!
Yeah. If we can keep this up until Goku gets here, we should be okay.
You two really are off on your own little world, aren't you? Guldo was nothing. He's the weakest of the bunch. The real suffering truly starts now.
All right, Vegeta. Now, it's our turn to play. You kids can play too if you want. Heck, I'll play with all of you. Ooh, look at you, Vegeta! Boy, you're a lot tougher than you were before.
You're going to regret not taking this Prepare yourself! Out of my face! Believe it! Prepare yourself!
You can really do.
Simply magnificent, Captain Ginyu. I must admit, I'm impressed you were able to gather all 7 Dragon Balls so quickly.
There's no higher honor than such praise from you, Lord Frieza.
Oh, it is finally time to turn my dream of immortality into a reality. Let's begin, shall we? Dragon Balls! I command you to grant me immortality and eternal youth!
Sir?
No, I suspect not. Ah, yes. There must be some sort of incantation to activate them. perhaps some sort of secret phrase that only the Namekians know. Seems I'll have to hunt down more of those worms. Oh? Look at that. I'm picking up 3 Namekian power signatures. It appears a few of them survived.
Lord Frieza, if you would like, I can force the phrase out of them.
No, I think I'll ask them myself. You'll do well to remember that I have experience dealing with these primitive creatures. Captain Ginyu, you stay here and keep watch over the Dragon Balls.
Understood, Lord Frieza. I won't disappoint you.
You guys are nothing but a bunch of pushovers. Well, might as well put the 3 of you out of your misery. Huh? What was that? Where'd that spaceship come from?
It's Goku. He finally made it.
Attention! We have arrived on planet Namek.
I gotta find those 3 fast! Please be alive, you guys. Please be safe.
Goku's heroic arrival.
Huh? Gohan? And Krillin? They're in trouble! They're hanging on by a thread. They're really close. Right where those 3 huge powers are. I'm on my way, guys. Hang on! Looks like it's time to show what I can do after training under 100 times gravity. Close!
Well, that wasn't much fun. Say goodbye!
Finally show your face!
Gohan, here you go. It's a sensu bean. Give some to the others, too. I'm gonna fight these guys on my own.
Ha! You wanna fight me? What's a puny little guy like you gonna do?
There's no way you can beat me!
You out cold with one hit. I'm gonna knock you out cold. Hey then! I think it's finally time to show you my best stuff! Recoup! Ultra! Fighting! Get ready for it! Mama!
Sorry, you were wide open, so I just went for it.
Damn, how is this possible? He's already gone beyond a Saiyan power level, but how? What kind of training has he put himself through to achieve this? Wait, what? Are the stories more than legends? Could it possibly be? Is he the legendary Saiyan warrior that appears once every 1,000 years? Is he actually a Super Saiyan?
What about you guys? You gonna go back to your own planet or what? Or do you want to end up like this guy over here?
Whoa! You hear that, bird, huh? This spiky-haired wimp must be out of his mind!
Yeah, he actually believes that he has the power to take down Raccoon. Oh, he just got lucky. Raccoon wasn't fighting at his best, that's all.
Yeah, that was a fluke. I mean, his power level didn't even go over 5,000. Give me a break. Here we go!
Yeah!